question, I guess that comes down to the tooling again. Do you have any tools that can help musicians? Because for sure, musicians are, you know, they make music. They're most likely not the complete crypto nerds who, you know how to program digital rights on a song. So this is, I guess, where, yeah, I hope we will find better solution. I mean, it's also a very old thing to talk about. I hear that since 2016, 17, a lot of, you know, solutions for the music industry. I hope something will take off. I find it even more ridiculous where we are with the movie industry, because this is even more bullshit, right? I mean, now we're having all these rights, and I grew up in Germany, so always we had to wait for movies 6 months that were already playing in the States. And you ask yourself, you know, why not? And now I've like try to legally stream a Marvel movie in Thailand, right? Good luck with that, because, you know, sorry, Disney Plus is not available, and sorry, we took out all the Marvel stuff of all the other offers. So, you know, what the hell is that? You know, we are living in 2021, and people just cannot figure out the right distribution per country on stuff, or, you know, you even have like geo blockers, and it's kind of really coming in with very old systems in the internet age, and now in the Web3 and crypto age, it's just so obviously ridiculous that, you know, it's just a matter of time for me until some solution takes off, and, you know, people see it makes more money if you do it modern.
Call to action: where can people follow you on Twitter or your project? Let us know, and also obviously I'm going to put in the show notes as well.
Perfect. So Felix Mago on LinkedIn, Felix Mago Crypto on Twitter. Please follow me there. You can also follow Futerio, Futerio. This is as well on all the social media channels. Futerio.com is the webpage, and tryspace.com is the project webpage for space, the metaverse. And as I said, version 0.1 is out. You can check it out. I just saw we have a Christmas room even built, like a snowy with a little fire inside, you know, just to hang out and to check out how the metaverse experience is. And I can tell you, it's really funny if you kind of do like a company meeting or a meeting with friends, like in the metaverse. It's a funny experience to try out, and more to come soon. So thank you everybody for watching. I hope I could tell you something you didn't know